Writing without hats is a thing of the past. It absolutely should not be anymore. I'm very lucky in the fact that I'm now supported by Gatehouse Hats, and I chose them specifically for their incredible record of research into the safety of headgear.